I think 1,000. I think we'll be on the floor fast. He's doing all of
it. Wait. Well, you're back.
Now we get even a monotone stuff. Okay,
goodbye.
Yeah. So this might be So basically, if you can't see, you just need to be on me, you might need to die. If you can't die, you have to. Well, we can die if it's not a lot, and we have to discharge it on the last one, so we just have enough rooms to buy the next day. We can. Okay, so that's two that we got. Where is he gonna go? Did you kill that guy that I was throwing over there? The guy to the game? Yeah. Okay, we can move him. No, I want to get that one. How are you going to do this? God damn it. I don't want to learn this big ass back and just. Can you forget that? Okay. something like a mentor. Something like a pawn where you have to do program. Like, if you look for it, you can see a pawn. Okay, this is really beautiful and things are black. Wait. Oh shit, man, that's for good. Oh, anyway. So, where do I go? I go back to the farm, right? Oh, yeah, I touched it. Oh, wait, so I ran up there earlier when you were talking about that shit, and I touched it. You said the guy who died, blah, blah, blah. Oh, cool. That's great. Thanks. Okay. I'm now falling down. Oh, that's weird. Yeah. I'm gonna try to kill that door or something. I'm gonna try to kill that door or something. Thank you for that. Exactly. We'll beat this one all on my own. And it'll be the exact same piece of my of the guy to kill. Oh, here we go. My thing is what's up. I turned back. For the cat ball?
I don't know. Oh, here.
Alright. Here we go. So where are we from? Got it.
I'm not going to do that.
I haven't gotten through half the fucking shit, and you've already killed the boss. Oh, it's so good. It's still small one. Does it save to the next one? Do it. If I drop from here to down there. Okay, well, I'm gonna get my Bro, he was 2 inches away. I just dodged his fire, and then I was like, "All right, I've got to match the catcher." And then it was like just a big round of that. Roger, you fucking Roger. Oh, the new video. We said Roger's a good hero. No, I'm all for you.
Let's go.
for that stuff. Like, do you remember in Dark Souls, where, like, if there wasn't, well, technically, usually the end of a boss fight would be in a bonfire, but, like, nice. And I 2,000 squads together. Well, full, with a bonfire. Well, the what? Boy, how do I love that? Trying to talk to you later? Yeah, this is okay. It says, as time lasts, memory spells will get. No, it doesn't say, memory. No, it doesn't talk to you. I can't do the shit like okay.
I offer you an accord. Have you heard? They serve the tooth, but you. I can play the role, turning runes into strength. To aid you in your, you need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, I bequeathed. Use it. It will summon a spectorant. Has treat him with. Shall I turn? Let my hand share them with me. Your thoughts. Your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Okay. fucking bloodlock coding. Alright, you're the master. I'm the skinny. Exactly. So I think the kids over there. And we're gonna go to a second year scale and fucking three over there. Oh, look at that. Okay, well, I can get it, but yeah. I'll say it's good enough. Yeah, fucking Mr. Pumper cars, you keep lying for that. Okay, let's go on the top. Oh, no, okay, then we're going.
Out, Cully.
level 100. Oh my god. He's so terrible. He lags every 5 seconds. He's the worst scum ever. That's so bad. Alright, well, he'll probably do this one too. Yeah, we do. I'll probably do my third one. But, anyway. Let's try. This one will work. So, depends on the recording for the past hour. I'll probably just upload the entire hour or cut it down. I don't know. Anyway, yeah. So I'll see you all in the next one. Or wait. Well, wait, I have to do this.